Welcome to Investments. Here we are at the New York Stock Exchange, the epicenter of the stock market. When people think of investments, this is what they often think of. But investments is a lot more than stocks. It's a lot more than stocks and bonds. It consists of other asset classes. It consists of many other important details. So in this course, what we're going to do is we are going to learn about the history of the market. We'll learn about different investment strategies. We'll go into more depth into portfolio theory that you've already seen, but we'll get into it in more depth. Then we're going to talk about the market mechanics. What is actually going on this floor? You'll have a better understanding of not only of what happens here, but what happens inside the computers. We're going to talk about the fixed income world, which is even bigger than the equity space. You'll learn about how we can build structured products, how we can build asset securities, how we can take relatively unattractive loans like credit card loans and turn them into attractive securities for investors. We'll also learn about how to measure investment performance. We will learn about your fiduciary obligation as an asset manager, and we'll study how to stay out of jail by not committing insider trading. This course will make you a better investor. You'll have a better understanding of what to invest in, how to invest, and how to measure your investment performance.